And of religion today, the most appropriate and most powerful is mysticism. Mysticism is basically a process of transferring religious leadership from a sect, a creed, or a prophet to the inside of the person himself. A mystic is an individual whose religion is seated in his own soul, that it is justified by his own soul, that it is sustained by his own mind, and is made more important and potent by his own feelings, and is finally demonstrated by his own actions. When a person finds a deep faith within himself, which helps him to stand against the false pressures of his day, he feels an almost inevitable impulse to tell other people about it.